wasted prayer. And frail as birds, faith she carried like a terrible, terrible ache. I have never seen such glory since. I remember my father's voice dressed in anger, swollen with grace. My surrender in his forgiveness, but I've never seen such glory since.